This is how tempeh is made. While soybeans ferment, they're bound together by thousands of strands of white mold called mycelium. Scientists from startup Mycotech Lab are applying the same process to mushrooms and working with researchers in Singapore to create bio-based materials that are already being used in the fashion and construction industry. But what does this mean for our future? Here are three things you need to know. Let's take it away. The startup grows the mycelium on agricultural waste that they get from farmers. Then, with bioengineering techniques, create different materials like this construction block and mushroom leather. 2. No animals were harmed in the making of this leather. Unlike traditional cow tanneries, this material uses less water, land, reduces carbon emissions, and doesn't emit harmful chemicals into the environment. 3. There has been a boom in demand for their products in the fashion world. At the moment, the startup can only produce 2,000 square feet of mycelium per year, and big brands demand something like 3,300 square feet of material per day. The startup needs to scale production while making sure the material remains consistent and contamination-free throughout. Click the link below to find out more about the startup and their sustainable material.